All right, guys, I'm going to start off with trying to help you with some of the settings for the volume on this system here. It's a little confusing. I apologize. I have to use a lower quality phone because my phone's connected through Apple CarPlay. But let me see if I can show you what's going on here. So I got some music playing. Obviously, this isn't an ML350, but I got a volume knob here. We got steering wheel controls here. Turn this up. Volume goes up, right? Now I'm going to show you what we have for settings here. You got settings. You got volume settings here. Right? This is me controlling it with the steering wheel controls. I don't know if you guys can see that. Right? Then I got a volume knob here. You don't, you see me turning it, but you don't see the Android volume changing, right? But you'll see it here. So you want to adjust it, in my opinion, leave it set here and crank this thing up and see how it sounds. But it gets more confusing because you also have sound settings here with bass, treble, and then your mid-range, right? So I got those balanced, and it's a matter of making all this stuff work. But you also have, under Android, you also have settings for sound here with media volume. This is like another preamp. This is not controlled by steering wheel controls either, if you look, but it does change things. So if I And it's not controlled by the volume knob, right? So you gotta balance all this stuff out, but you also have to go back to the NTG menu, and now the volume is actually going to turn off when you're in this menu, which makes it tricky. And you go over the sound, and you have your bass and your treble. I like to leave them balanced. I just have the bass up one. If you turn it up too much, like it was before, it's gonna distort. So again, it's a making sure that all this stuff is in agreement with one another. It stops your sound when you go into that menu, at least on my model. So you have all those settings to adjust, and then if you get them adjusted right, your sound, I don't know if it sounds good or not, it's an old phone, but you get the picture though. You have to balance all that out. Try to knock your bass and treble down on your Android or your OEM side, and then work on it on your Android side. That's what I did. And again, those are some of the settings that worked for me. Everybody's stuff is different. So that's your one menu under Android. Again, you have sound, bass, treble, and mid-range here. I found it was better to do a user rather than any of these pre-functions. And then you have your volumes here too. These are what settings work for me that are balanced. And again, steering wheel controls when I hit it. All the changes out. Hopefully this helps. I'll post this.